pickup. There's McCliff, who's been swapping those setter duties really this week.
They know now.
There's a set. Oh, it's snapped down from Taisa. What a dig. Ball's come back up and over. So are they going to do it again? Yes, they are. And second time of asking, there's no mistake.
Front court, you don't have her there. You've got Carol, two of the best.
152 points coming into this match. 155, she's got three tonight. There's a power drive. Rosa Maria, though, but it's stopped. Up and over from Chachuan in that back line for Thailand. Rosa Maria goes again. Oh, there's contact from the libero. They keep it up. But this is going to be serious. Libero to libero. They have options. And that was so controlled with Gabby finishing.
Absolutely massive hits from the outside, Rosa Maria. Delicious defense from Thailand, but then Gabby, just great setting again from the Chris.
Gabby still looking for her first ace this week. Into the block, 2-on-1. Jalaspor now to serve. Tends to be alternating with Pat Dow. The first choice blocker for the Thais. Mayara with the serve. There's the lift over the top, and it was judged to perfection.
Was able to fool the defensive players.
It's Tanacha here, the 21, 28 points in the competition. Chris with that runaround play, and that's a clean kill from Carroll.
To get in the right position and then start her approach.
Yeah, overall points leader. And she leads in aces as well, but she's away from the serve line now because Brazil get it right in the front row. Hum of anticipation and the cheers when Gabby picks the ball up. Advantage Brazil. Gabby might well get another serve here. That ball is up and over. That's great defence stopping Rosa Maria. So Thailand with a chance. Down the line it comes. Brilliant from the AB. They can't keep Thailand down for long.
Gabby through the middle. All three blockers. Great position. Great penetration over her arm.
Good up again. A joust there, but Thailand have control. A Charapon. Oh, it's pushed back.
Get tooled off the side of her arm. Just keeping.
Reina for Rosa Maria. Roberta for Macris. Attacking change now for Brazil. Just trying to see this home. Beautiful deft. Took the entire Brazil front row out of the equation.
Well, that's what happens when.
Still four set points though. For Brazil. One added set. Taisa to do it. Great that they pick up that quick middle. Carol unable to get the ball down, but you know what? Mayara, easy. Wow. They make it look easy.
She just hung in the air that time.
Gold medals you refer to at the Olympics, back to back, Beijing and London. Before the one they really wanted, the gold medal at home in Rio. Oh, that's tough on the Thais.
Yeah, just unlucky.
13-6. Taisa again. Good serve that. Thailand just struggling with that transition. So here comes Mayara, and Brazil are really on a roll now.
The big brace on the knee as well, just for protection.
I was going to say, conscious to fall, I think, on her right side and not the left. It's heavily strapped up.
Well, that's probably the knee that she injured. That Danai's asking for a lift on that. Set.
Well, no sooner do they get the serve back than there's Gabby. Brazil up by six. On two, that was cheeky. Oh, here comes Brazil. Oh, they were caught flat-footed. Chachuan serving at Gabby. But they've got Mayara on the end of the transition. Straightforward enough to put that away. 19-12. Down the line, back row attack. Nicely done, Thailand. Mayara of block, six attacks, 7 points. Out of system play from the ties, up and over from Tanacha. That's Gabby McCrittle to gets it done. They've had three aces to Brazil's one. And they get Brazil out of system. Gabby, containment, the tie, suddenly with a little bit of confidence and a big lift. Back row attack. Not quite the right execution, so here comes Gabby. Two on one, and she gets such a great extension. Mayara receives, there's the runaround, lovely sharp angle on that. There was all sorts of interchanging. In the South American Championships, last time they didn't win the South American Championship, 1993. Going for 15 in a row. A nice spike, making it 5-4 here. Serve is with the ties. Charapour with the serve. Gabby with a hit! And Thailand with the block!
Amazonian women from the Brazilian squad.
Mayara. In play. Ah, she got the contact.
Too wide.
That's better. That's better, Chachuan.
The higher ranked team, they just have to be patient because there's nothing to lose for the lower ranked team. And then it's so frustrating when you can't stay with them, and then those frustrations.
Thailand are just snapping away at the heels again, once more. Brazil, there's the up. Off the net a little bit. Rosa Maria reads it well, McCris back in system. Taisa, there's the picker. Oh, get it to front row, spike.
Back in. Look at that, right past. Oh.
High serve that, there goes Taisa again. But that's almost like a sort of default, isn't it? A fail save. Oh, Chris, put a height on that for Gabby! Windmills it through.
The Gabby, that type of hit.
So Taisa, latest to serve. It's all about Chachuan. Two. To get level and then push on and hopefully win a set at home! One! It's Carroll. Just to level it. Business end of set three. A block! Mayara with the first contact. McCris to Gabby. Snaps that down. Thailand keep the ball off the floor. But that's Mayara. And that's Gabby. Ideally set by McCris. Thailand just couldn't. Second match point, Brazil. McCris, quick middle. Fittingly, it's Carroll who scores the winning kill. And Brazil take down Thailand in straight sets.